Am I dead?
I don't know. Here.
Ow! Why would you do that?
I don't know, man. Sorry, I was just checking.
Ow! Again! Why?
Sorry, man. Jeez.
Alright.
Oh, hey, sir? You left shoes missing.
Oh, yeah. I guess you're right.
So, do you happen to, like, maybe know where it is?
No, I'm a size 8, and I had a size 10 earlier, but I think I got rid of it. Sorry.
Ah, dang.
Yeah.
I'm up.
Oh, yeah, sure. So, where you...
Hey, man, where are you going?
I'm gonna go get my shoe!
I haven't seen it though. Good luck, though.
What are you doing?
I'm putting the sign up.
Get that off my house.
Screw you.
Have you seen my shoe? Sir.
What?
Have you seen my shoe?
What? Food?
No, my shoe. Shoe. Come here.
Have I seen your
shoe?
You don't have to yell at me, son.
Have you seen it, though?
No, I have not seen it.
You're such a waste of my time.
Didn't have to cover that paper,
Get out of here.
Dude, that's not even, cool, man.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, what can I get you?
Just a water.
Water?
Yep.
Cool. So, you're missing your shoe, you know that?
Yeah. I've been kind of looking all day for it.
Oh, really?
I just threw it up here, because, you know, there's nothing to do. Don't think I'm going to find it.
I mean, I could possibly, you know, help you look for it.
I got you.
Boom. No.
All right.
No, I understand.
Yeah.
You need the money.
I got you.
So, you know what? I'm going to throw in a dime this time. Get yourself something nice.
Yeah, no.
Alright. I mean, yeah, you really can't give anything at the dime. You know. So, moving on. Another dime.
Another no. Sorry, man.
This is my last nickel. Come on, man, I'm running out of nickels. Please, just tell me where it is.
Up my ass.
Alright, no. I know what you need.
No, I haven't seen it. Sorry. Bye!
Got my coins back?
Yeah, no. Apologize? Not getting your coins back! Yes, I have plenty of damn women. Are you happy now? Oh. I thought I was the only one in here.
Yeah, I kind of like heard the whole thing. I mean, the whole thing. I mean, the most embarrassing part. Yeah, I heard that one too.
Oh. So still can't find your shoe?
I mean, yeah, it's still gone, but how would you know that?
Shit. I mean, you lost your shoe!
You've been following me.
Whoa, bro. No, don't take this out of proportion.
You've been stalking me. You've been following around like all day. This is like my fifth time I've seen you today.
Okay, first off, light stalking, and you haven't seen me five. Okay, it has been five times, but I haven't been stalking you that much. Like, I'm not following you and like doing all this weird stuff. I'm not that creepy.
So you've been following me like all day. So that doesn't mean you know where my shoe is? Do you have my shoe? Are you the person that took my shoe?
Buddy, I didn't take your shoe. You know what it is? It's at the beach. Check the beach. It's at the beach. Beach!
It is my shoe.
Are you kidding me? Not my shoe and the wrong foot.
It is my shoe.
Come on.
It's a tough world, man.
How long have you been looking for it?
A day and a half.
This is bogus.
I know, man. Best of luck to you. Yep.
Of course it's on the beach.
It's always on the beach, isn't it? Well, I don't know why I didn't see you in the first place, because I was literally just right there. But whatever. Shitty, stupid, everything. I don't even know where I was.